And so our tribute to the musical legacy of the Imperial Theatre has brought us up to the present evening. The incumbent musical is, of course, Dreamgirls. And one of the aisle sitters had this to say about it: though it's about the music of the 60s, Dreamgirls, the new musical at the Imperial Theatre, is really a musical for the 80s. A splashy tour de force with the most up-to-date razzle-dazzle the Broadway Theatre has to offer. And it's a nominee for Best Musical. On this scene, the girl's been fired from a risingly successful singing group. She's been fired by the group's manager, her former lover.
Hey, everybody. Sorry I missed rehearsals. I'm feeling much better now.
Listen, don't try and make it.
I'll make it. Just get my dress. Where's my dress? Lorelle, where's my dress? Who's she?
Effie. Curtis was supposed to...
love me. Curtis was supposed to love me.
There you are, Effie. I've been looking all over.
I turn my back and find myself out on the line. You could have warned me, but that would have been too kind.
I've been warning you since Chicago to clean up your act. You've been late, you've been mean, giving all kinds of stupid flack.
That's a lie, it's just I haven't been feeling that well.
Effie, please, stop excusing yourself. You've been late, you've been mean, and getting fatter all the time.
Now you're lying, I've never been so thin. You're lying, cause you're sleeping with that girl who thinks she's better than everybody. She ain't better than anybody, she ain't nothing but common. Now you listen to me, just blame it on the world. You for much too long. I have put up with your bitching. I put up with your nagging and all of your screaming too.
Oh, let's stop.
Stay out of this, Lorelle. It's between Dina and me.
Well, it's between me too. I'm as much a part of this group as anybody else, and I'm tired. Effie, I'm tired of all the problems you make.
I always knew you two were together.
Now watch your tone, don't blame it on Lorelle.
All right, Jimmy.
Now she had nothing to do with this change. It was you. You always thinking of you. All you can do is rant and rave. You think a star is a king. Wake up, baby, a star is a slave.
Wake up, baby.
You've gone too far.
Well, I'm not feeling well. I got pain.
not living without you. You see, that's just a no way. That's not why. Please don't go away from me. Hey, stay with me. Stay with me. Stay, stay and hold me. Stay, stay and hold me. Please stay at home, Mr. Man. Try.
Nominees for the best choreographer are Michael Bennett and Michael Peters for Dreamgirls. Peter Janeiro for Little Me. Tony Tanner for Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Tommy Toon for Nine. I gotta put down my hat for this one. And the winner. And the winner, here, Elliot, is Michael Bennett and Michael Peters. We're very happy to be up here. We would like to thank our dancing sets, our dancing lights, our dancing costumes, our dancing dancers, actors, and singers, and the people that wrote the music for them to dance to, and everybody else who worked on the show. Thank you. We love you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The nominees for Outstanding Performance by an Actor in a Musical are Herschel Bernardi for his warm portrayal of Tevye the Milkman in Fiddler on the Roof, Victor Garber for his performance in four characters in Little Me, Ben Harney for his suave and driving performance as the Machiavellian manager in Dreamgirls, and for Raul Julia as the distraught Italian film director, and for his stamina, being the only man surrounded by 22 beautiful women and about four very cute young fellas. That's in nine. Well, I know how those gentlemen feel. No one knows better than I do, so I'll open the thing quickly and tell you that the winner is Ben Harney in Greenville.
I would like to give all of the praise, honor, and glory of this night to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I would like to thank Tom Ion for his perception and foresightedness, Henry Krieger for sharing his talent and his loving support, Bob Avian for his steadfastness, Michael Peters for helping me get into this business in the first place, and Michael Bennett for his collaboration and his special brand of caring. I'd like to thank David Geffen, the Schuberts, Theoni, Theron, Robin, a brilliant cast, a marvelous crew, an incredible wardrobe department, my beloved wife, my daughters, Nikki and Mari, all those beloveds who have prayed for me and supported me. And I'd like to share this award with Oba Babatunde, Cleavant Derricks, Tony Franklin, and Vondi Curtis Hall. This one's for the Dream Boys. Thank you.
The nominees for Outstanding Performance by a Featured Actor in a Musical are Oba Babatunde in Dreamgirls, Cleavant Derricks in Dreamgirls, David Alan Greer for The First, and Bill Hutton for Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. And, oh my goodness, the winner is Cleavant Derricks.
God, I don't know where I want to begin. I think I better begin with him. I thank God for taking care of me. Michael Bennett, thank you. Bob Avian, Michael Peters, the Schubert Organization, the whole Dream Girls Company, Tom Ion, Henry Krieger, and the entire staff, my mother, my sister, my brother who brought me here to New York and gave me my first job, Vanette Carroll for looking after me, and everyone who had something to do with this, I love you all. Pooh, thank you for standing by me. And Oba, Ben Harney, Tony Franklin, all of the Dream Boys, thank you so very much.
Please be seated. I haven't been so excited since I stood on the stage with my one-man show. When you look at the four actresses nominated for outstanding work in the musical, you could be excused for assuming that each of them make this mark as a beginning of their career. But young as they are, they all have a solid background of work in the theater on a regional level, of course. At inner theaters, at off-Broadway, national tours, we are a little late, so I'm rushing, in television and motion pictures, and so on and so forth. And for all of them, at least one Broadway appearance prior to this one for which they are nominated. The talented ladies are Jennifer Holliday, Dreamgirls. Lisa Mordente for Marlowe. Mary Gordon Murray, Little Me. And Cheryl Lee Ralph for Dream Girl. And the winner is is upside down. I hope she's on her feet. Jennifer Holliday in Dream Girl.
This is the most important night in my life, and I want to thank God for giving me the gift, and I want to thank God for giving me the opportunity to share the gift with you. I'd also like to thank my managers, Suzanne DePass and Tony Jones, for guiding me and pushing me along for the last 3 years. I'd like to thank the producers of the show, David Geffen, Bernie Jenkins, I call him Daddy, and Jerry Schoenfield and Bob Avian, a very special friend of mine. And I'd especially like to thank my director, Michael Bennett. I mean, thank you. He is such a wonderful man, and he's taught me so much about life and the theater. And you want to fight again? And I want to thank my mama. She's watching, no special reason, just because I love her. And I want to thank Jamie Patterson for the ticket to New York 3 years ago. And I want to thank the wonderful cast of Dream Girls. And I love you all. Thank you.